Hello everyone, welcome to my stream. Glad to see you all here. Right, let's move. We need ammunition for Boganella. What happens with the lighting? Right, doesn't mind. Doesn't matter, I mean. Mine. What's wrong with lighting? Come on. Maybe it's day and night cycle. Two ammo per shot. This isn't going nowhere. I mean, this isn't going anywhere. Right, right, we'll keep it as a memento, probably. Dogs get killed. Two words, my friend. Nina keeps you alive. Come again. Hey Bjorn, welcome to my stream, glad to see you here. What's Or you can have your rain. Right now we're doing the side quest for this game. And I don't think it is going to be quick. Right, this quest seems to be closer. Let's take a look again. Erratic. Oh, this one is nearer, actually. Laser drill, industrial grade cutting tool, unsuitable for death ray applications.
That laser drill will do something, I'm told.
See ya, Jaws.
Right, don't be cocky, as it's a bit just a bit further.
Yippee!
This ammo went somewhere.
Yippee!
I'm really flying!
Shit. Alright, it seems that we have successfully went through that.
Made it. Color me surprised and nauseated. Get to the supply platform and protect that delivery.
Reach supply platform. How do I get even higher? Made it too far. Cranial interface, which with the art brain to machine interface, not a toilet plunger.
That cranial interface will allow these robots to think, a power that not everyone in this conversation possesses. Find one.
This debris. Where? That?
Lida, you can't.
It's not.
directors sent you some supplies. The supply container is stuck in the space junk. Make sure it doesn't get blown up, Ingrate.
Just go ahead and bring out a worker bot and defend it while it pulls in the shipping container.
I'm a worker bot.
Alright, get on that turret and protect the worker bot while it brings the container back in. Bunch of debris in the bot's way. Better clear it out.
Doll fighter spotted. Destroy bot path of shipment is being damaged. Further doll patrols incoming.
I get a challenge? I get a challenge!
Debris! Blast the space junk!
Final wave of doll fighters have arrived. Finish them. Meteors incoming.
What meteors? Come on!
They're wailing on the shipment pretty hard there, Chief. I got the board of directors on my side. You know, apart from the fact that tons of people died, today is just awesome.
New high score, please enter your new shields.
Oh my gosh! A challenge! See you, Dolls. Get me ready! See you around, mate.
Where are you now? I can't get through this window. There.
See you around, you fucking fuck.
Some turret. How do I get there? Is there any jumping platform around here? Can't see any. I won't make such a jump.
You too! Thank you.
That looks like a small puzzle. Although, I also think that we need to unload. We might proceed to a following level. Yes! We made it! Fuck yeah! Communication platform. Let's look for the cheapest item and throw it. This pistol. And this pistol. That's alright. Designed to detect organic material, not cool by leaving room furniture.
You will now scan those parts into the bot fabrication machine. It's in central maintenance.
Down below, and laser drill fabricate tester's bot. That's what this thing is for.
Hey,
Hunter's camp park. In part.
You've scanned everything. Now assemble the bot. It's time for an upgrade. You follow orders unthinkingly. I like that in a worker. There's an infested doll soldier in a nearby quarantine zone. Lead my new bot to the soldier, then let it do what it does best. Though you may be tempted, do not die on the way.
It's trying to kill me!
Just keep it protected on its way to the soldier. I don't care how many holes it blows in you, do not destroy it!
Kill Echo the engineer, but let Crapleg plan the killing blow.
You in the cat in the ass in the
My bot will kill the infected doll soldier, and in so doing, keep investor confidence high. I tell you this only so I can enjoy the dull drone of your brain cells as they try to comprehend the number of syllables I'm using.
I'd be sad, but I'm more than familiar with this kind of treatment.
Am I too much f***ing gun for ya?
Everything sucks.
Soldier, just let my bot kill it.
Stop attacking me! Stop attacking me, damn it! Taking these guys.
Robot must remain standing.
Come on, come on.
Careful! That robot is worth more than the love your parents pretend to have for you. Good. Now restrain him in that area so my men can pick him up later. I'm sure that's patchable.
I've had enough of your sass, mister!
Destroy clap leg or secure clap leg.
Jack's designs are nothing compared to mine. Once I get the code monkeys to tweak its friend or foe mechanisms, it'll be perfect.
Where the hell am I? Crap. That's the wrong location. Dispatch.
Anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Tell your friend, Marcus.
Say you ran, you fucking fuck!
You probably made the right choice. Probably.
Here's your reward. Choke on it.
Hey bro, welcome to my stream, glad to see you here. You're right on time, by the way. If only Muscoi completed 2 side quests and that's it. Well, their result was funny. After all, that was Tessiter. Was insulting our vault hunter all the way up. Right, onwards. Let's see here. Let's try.
I love it. I dance you down the hill.
If you're blizzing, dance
it. Full of opportunity. Tell your friend. Marcus,
see you around, mate.
Right, he told us to hit it with... I don't understand what should I do in this quest.
Easy peasy!
How do I pick him up? I don't know what I'm supposed to do for this quest, but it's getting critical here. Elemental team. Oh, you may at least try it. Fuck you.
Let's get in there and make me famous.
I don't care anymore. As long as they won't follow me. Alright, we have that one. There are more aliens this way. It was cruel.
Now that is shiny.
Oh boy! The molecular structure of this thing is so ubiquitously uniform.
What now? Right, let's push to this.
We're trapped. Now the colonel's told us we're on our own. Abandoned by Dahl, tossed aside like trash. But I'll tell you one thing. If there's anyone who can lead us out of this skag pile of a situation, it's her.
Shit!
Hey, that's not a gun! Form a gun!
Something is upstairs for this structure.
Hey, is something following you? Getting some weird readings that, forget it, it's probably nothing. Let's keep moving!
Yeah, that's me.
How'd you follow them without getting noticed?
I actually don't know. One of the guardians attacked me for some reason. It was like they wanted to let me through.
It's getting tougher even with Poganello. Because he's several levels lower than these guys. Alright, I still think that we might finish good. Why do we need to go that side? Why, of course. Okay, we're outside. Who are you? Awful superior.
Oh, yeah. I love it.
Shit. Ah. And I can over it. Anti-shield weapon. No, I don't. Right. Dippity boom. Holy shit. Perfect timing, you frag trap. Activate specifically this ability. What's that? Onager. Why is it suddenly so weak? Oh, I get it, because the structure I'm attacking is armored. Although, 400 experience points. Alright, Boganella, your turn. I need to go outside. Come on, really? Although, I saw some interesting chests. Let's pick them up. Just like the sun outside. How do I get up there? Alright, let's figure it out.
Save me from the badass!
You're not fine!
Action!
Let's hide. Another one, damn it. I need to get evac out of here. Holy shit. Look at the amount of lag and FPS drop just.
Oh no! Badass!
Oh come on! I'm getting out of here. Should be a way to enter this location, but right now I have no idea how. Huh? Oh, come on, invisible wall? Seriously? Kill the big son of a bitch, no way. Apparently the game doesn't want to need to go any further. Oh, this is no jump platform. One game, what am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna plan. Let's see through. Finally, something is nice. Please wait a bit. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's touch it.
See you around, mate.
What is that? Looks like an arena. The Sentinel Guardian of the Vault. Ooh.
This is it, everybody! Kill this Guardian and the Vault's ours!
Chase!
What the? Where is it, damn it? It did. Well, we did it. I can't lose this thing because I think I've got here new skins. The Imperial Sentinel. The guy actually looks like Steve Necromonger from Chronicles of Critic. This remotely reminds you. I don't stop you, gun. The mobs, please. Where the fuck are they? Yes, fuck yeah. This mob. Ah, that was close. Yeah, now that was even closer. Shit. What the fuck? Wait a sec, we've got yet another point. Yeah, less damage, please. You can call me Gundam. Oh, just kill me, okay? Are you? How many times do we have to kill him? 3?
Yeah.
Too much fucking garum for ya.
Say you ran your fucking
fuck. See you around, you fucking fuck.
Oh, that was freaking awesome.
Boganella rocks.
So, who's game? Let's go.
What's this? Yay, we did it. The music is epic there. I like.
Fat loot.
Yeah, it is fat loot. I don't have enough inventory space for it.
Big bastard, wasn't he? Nicely done. Keep an eye out for that creepy red one. I don't want to get interrupted. Wait. What? That's it? That little thing. The hell did...
Oh, what a kind of weapon.
Oh my God! I get it! I understand!
Hey, handsome.
Kill her. I'm gonna kill them all. Oh, first, you're gonna find me a doctor. Then we're gonna wipe those bandit bastards off the face of Pandora. And then we're gonna wake the warrior.
The what?
It's gonna be so good. We're gonna scorch the freaking planet in fire. There's gonna be screaming. Bandits are gonna die left and right. I can't wait.
And that is when the hero who saved us on Helios died. That was when I left Handsome Jack's employ.
You regret teaming up with Jack?
Yes. Now do what you will.
Kill her.
What?
No!
If it weren't for people like her, our friends might still be alive. Ready?
This ain't us, Lil. This ain't you!
Fire!
What the hell?
Is not the time for bickering or touches. War is coming, and you will need all the vault hunters you can get.
been replaced, sweet cheeks. Starting today, you're working for me.
Who? John, is that you?
Call me Jack, honey. Handsome Jack.
Well, that was epic. What, we've got cheap stuff? You can vanquish your class mod. This is as good as epic. Right. Now let's see what's in here. Where should we? Next office. Alright. No. We are getting out of here. Although. Expensive Rocketeer. No. Jam-packed aim shot. 114. I don't think so. Wait, what? Again, this mod. Fuck you then! Be careful what you wish for. Along the Vault Hunter mode. Champion of Alistair. Unlock this card for the quick change system when used from inside your inventory. New playthrough mode unlocked. Congratulations, you unlocked True Vault Hunter mode. The True Vault Hunter mode is where the real game begins. You'll fight new, tougher enemies, earn better loot, and gain even more levels. You can change your playthrough mode from the main menu.
Don't wander too far. Something always comes up.
The new face of Hyperion, Jack. And I wonder, if we travel here, will there be the cinematics again? Let's try it. No cinematics. Alright. Well then, I'll play it next time. But thank you again for watching. Hope that you enjoyed as much as I did. Wish you all good night, sweet dreams. Let's switch to the main menu and raid out to somebody. Yeah, that was good. Right, I think we're ready now to Meridian Therapy. And I thank you again for watching. Hope that you enjoyed as much as I did. Please give some love to Meridian Therapy as she was playing The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. And we really do like Witcher, so see you around, everyone. Bye!